हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर रवि नारायण खाड़े, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी, लेट कृष्णदेवी पाटिल आर्ट साइंस कॉलेज रिसोड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट वाशिम। टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस द अनदर एस्पेक्ट फ्रॉम द विंड, फर्स्ट द रेस्पिरेशन अंडर द हेडिंग रेस्पिरेटरी पिगमेंट्स। First of all, introduction, the physiological process in which cell or organism consume oxygen during oxidation of substances resulting in a release of energy, heat and production of carbon dioxide is called as respiration. This is the definition about the respiration, means they consume the more amount of oxygen and then release and then oxidation occurs, then releasing energy, heat and production of carbon dioxide is called as respiration. During respiration, the oxygen from air is taken in towards the tissue and carbon dioxide is given out from tissue for metabolic activity. During the metabolic activity, the oxygen from the air is taken toward the tissue and carbon dioxide is out from the tissue, that is, these all are happen into the metabolic activities. This transport of gases is taken place by blood. In the transport or transferable gases is only taken with the help of blood, that is the fluid connective tissue. Okay, our blood contain the substance which have the property carrying of gases molecule, that substance are also called as respiratory pigment. It's our blood that contains the substance which have the ability, which have the property which carrying the gases molecule, that substance are also called as respiratory pigment. Or respiratory pigments are nothing but the also called as color proteins, which have the capacity forming loose and reversible binding with gases like oxygen and carbon dioxide, here O2 and CO2. There are many respiratory pigments exhibiting in living organism which may be present in RBC or dissolved in blood plasma. There are many respiratory pigments in human being in RBC, they are also present or dissolved in plasma. A function of respiratory pigments: gas transport, first function, that is the oxygen as well as carbon dioxide. Oxygen storage, gas storage, pH buffers to maintain the pH. Enhance gradient for gas diffusion. Non-respiratory transport. Possible enzymatic functions. This totally all about the there are four important classes of respiratory pigments: hemoglobin, hemocyanin, hemoerythrin, chlorofluorines. Let us see in detail each pigments. First of all, that is the hemoglobin. The hemoglobin is most common efficient respiratory pigment, mostly found in RBC of vertebrates and dissolved in plasma of blood in vertebrates. It is a red pigment made up of protein and prosthetic groups, that is the globin and heme. Heme is a metalloporphyrin containing four pyrrole ring linked by methylene bridge with centrally located iron metal attached to ring. The globin protein is associated with heme. During the respiration, hemoglobin combined with the oxygen to form oxyhemoglobin, while CO2 it form carboxyhemoglobin. It carry 1.3 ml of oxygen in normal man. A normal man has 60 gram of Hb per 100 ml of blood, while normal woman has 40 gram of Hb per 100 ml of blood. The hemoglobin is most common, it is in refractory pigment, mostly found in RBC. We are the best examples. In our RBC, the hemoglobin are also present. Okay, that is the red pigments. Our blood have a red color due to the hemoglobin, that is red pigments. That contain the protein as well as porphyritic group. Protein means globin, the globin that is the proteins, and the heme that is the porphyritic groups. Heme is a metal of porphyrin containing four ferulic rings linked by the methylene bridge with center located iron metal attached to ring. The globin protein is associated with heme, means the protein is associated with the porphyritic group. That is, the globin is associated with heme. During respiration, hemoglobin combines with oxygen and forms oxyhemoglobin, while carrying carbon dioxide, and it forms the carboxyhemoglobin. It carry 1.3 ml of oxygen in normal man. In man that contain the Hb standard rate, that is 16 g of Hb. In women's 14 per 100 ml of blood. This is the structure of heme. That is porphyritic group is centrally. This is the globin, the protein, the whole structure of hemoglobin. Then another, that is the chlorpyrifos. Chlorpyrifos is found in blood of invertebrates. But in case of the hemoglobin, that is found in blood of vertebrates. For chlorpyrifos, that is the acidic pigment they found in invertebrate. It is found in four annelids family, the class Polychaeta. Interestingly, within the same family like Cephalaeidae, Cirripedia, Amphotericidae, some species have chlorpyrifos and other have hemoglobins. Here, oxygen case, the Cerpula have both hemoglobin as well as chlorpyrifos. Cerpula have the both the pigment and hemoglobin as well as chlorpyrifos. It dissolve in plasma, which give to the color. Porphyrin of chlorpyrifos differ from that of the hemoglobin in having a methyl group in case of the vinyl on one of the four parallel rings. It has same oxygen affinity to hemoglobin, while the higher carbon dioxide affinity than a hemoglobin. It is a green in a dilute form and turns the red on concentrated. Then another, that third one, is the hemocyanin respiratory pigments. It is mostly found in two important phyla, that is the Mollusca and Arthropoda. It is present in dissolved form in plasma. It is a blue pigment having two copper metal atoms and does not have any porphyrin group. It can combine reversibly with oxygen molecules. In professional, one oxygen molecule, two copper molecules. Okay, it is a green in oxygenated form, while colorless in deoxygenated. Green in oxygenated and deoxygenated, that is the colorless. This is the difference. It is much less efficient oxygen carrier. It can form water soluble crystals. This is the hemocyanin structures. Oxyhemocyanin, deoxyhemocyanin. Then last one, that is the hemoerythritin. This is the last concentric pigments. The mostly found in marine invertebrate from the Siphonacula, then Brachiopodas and annelids worms, Megalona. It is iron containing pigments in which iron directly attached to the protein and no porphyry unit present. In case of the hemoglobin, there is a protein unit is present, but in case of the hemoerythrin, there is a protein unit is totally absent. with a pink or purple in oxygenated form, while the colorless in deoxygenated form. In here means it is a pink or purple in oxygenated, while in deoxygenated colorless. It is formed in RBC. It can bind with one oxygen molecules. It perform storage and transport of gases. It's all about the respiratory pigments. Thank you, everybody.